Hey guys, and thanks for tuning into today's video. I'm up here in the sunny Blue Mountains, and I thought I'd have an interesting one today because when I was a child, there was this part of the mountains where you could go and you could actually stand on the original highway that was carved by Flaxland, Wentworth and Lawson. So it's a bit overgrown now, so now that I'm involved with this channel, I figured, well, hey, what better than to put it on abandoned Oz. So we have here, now I'm told this is convict, basically just a ramp down. But this is the greenies for you. This here used to be, I remember this clearly from my childhood, and I used to pass here all the time, but this used to be the original highway. I can't get in over there, but you can see where all the thin trees are, because now, they weren't really around much at the time. Just trying to work out how I can climb through these things. But yeah, this used to be a dirt road made out of crushed sandstone. You got the gist of how it is today. This is only going to be a quick video. I just happen to be driving past. Just over here, there is this really cool little that's what the road used to be made out of. And back down it went. But over here, you have this little cave. Now, I know basically zero history on it, you just make it out, it's full of water now. But anyway, I thought it'd be a nice little, quick, interesting video. And yeah, thanks for watching, and as always, like, subscribe, and catch you on the next one. Hey guys, I'm back again. I was just on my way out, and I noticed from the last video that I just made, and I noticed this bit. This actually looks more like how I remember this being. And of course, I'm in my mid-30s now, so I'm talking memories back to, you know, I was probably, well, it was a primary school. But just upstairs, where I was just standing, I won't go up there because I know it doesn't go anywhere. I'll walk down here a little bit and just give you a look. But yeah, this was the original Great Western Highway. This was, horse and carts and stuff. Hey mate, how are you? So yeah, and back down there takes you, or took you straight through to Penrith. I'm not going to walk it, I've got a vehicle here, so I don't want to walk back to go and get it. Yeah, so anyway, that's it, and yeah, once again, thank you for watching.